me, Dr. Scribillo.
Do you have an appointment?
We met yesterday. Seymour Crowborn?
Oh yeah, the guy with the plant!
Right.
And the band-aids.
Right.
And the gun.
Right.
So are you pointing the gun at me, Seymour?
Are you a little bit
nervous about seeing the dentist?
No, I'm not nervous.
It's only gonna hurt. A little.
You don't understand, I want my teeth examined.
Of course you want your teeth examined. Say,
No!
Say, Jesus Christ, Keith, your mouth's a mess! You've got cavities, you've got black urine packed in your emphysis!
I am?
You're gonna need a complete oral examination. Why don't we start with that wisdom tooth?
No!
We'll just rip that little bugger out of there, what do you say?
I've gotta go!
There's always time for dental hygiene, Seymour! Have you ever seen the results of a neglected mouth? This could happen to you!
What?
Of course it could. Let's begin.
Wait, aren't you gonna give me some Novocaine first?
What for? It dulls the senses.
But it'll hurt!
Only until you pass out.
What's that?
That, Seymour, is the drill.
It's rusty.
It's an antique. They don't make instruments like this anymore. Sturdy, heavy. Dude, this is gonna be a challenge. This is going to be a pleasure. I'm gonna want some gas for this one.
Gas?
Nitrous oxide.
Oh, thank God. For a second, I thought you weren't gonna use any.
Seymour, the gas isn't for you. It's for me. I find a little dental gas before we begin increases my pleasure enormously. In fact, I think I'm gonna use my special gas mask. You sit here. Be patient. I'll be with you in a moment.
Now, do it now, while he's gassing himself to a palpable stupor. The timing's ideal and the moment is super. To ready and fire and pull the sick bastard away. Now, do it now, just a flicker of pressure right here on the trigger. And Audrey won't have to put up with that pig for another day. Now, for the girl, now, for the plant. Now, yes I will, but I can't.
Here you go.
giant hyenas in a zoo is just the gas. It turns me on. I'm